Hey everyone, just doing a little quick video. I'm just selling off my 5306 motor with a 18-FET Crystallite controller. It's probably tuned for about 125-150 amp controller. Just testing it with 75 volts worth of LiPo. And yeah. Alright, so here we go. I'll just bring it up really slow. Once the rubber has been sufficiently processed, they feed it to a conveyor. A wheel rolls over the rubber to impress the date and identification number onto it. The rubber then winds through a tank of soapy water. As it exits, it falls over hangers and there you have it. They write the ID number on a sample of the rubber and tag the production run with the same number. This signifies that testing is underway. Thanks for watching.